సహస్రోదయతశూలాయ సహస్రనయనాయ చ నమో బాలార్కవర్ణాయ బాలరూపచరాయ చ. Salutations to thee that hast a thousand heads and a thousand feet, to thee that hast a thousand tridents uplifted in thy hands and a thousand eyes, salutations to thee that are of the form of the rising sun and that are of the form of a child, that are the protector of all who are the form of children. Lord Shiva is responsible for maintaining the life cycle. He destroys as well as recreates. He is a great yogi. He is kind, merciful, and provides justice. Lord Shiva is a five-faced god. These five faces represent the five different forms of Lord Shiva. These forms represent the five different directions, five elements, five divisions of time, five different energies, five colors, five senses of the humans, etc. The five forms are Sadyojatha, Vamadeva, Aghora, Tatpurusha, and Ishana. Sadyojatha is a combination of two words, Sadyaha, which means just now, and Jataha means born now. Shiva makes his presence known to the newly born souls. Thus he is the creator. He enters the Jivatma. As a being exists in this world through his birth, this aspect of Lord Shiva is worshipped first. This is associated with the color white, which represents purity. Shiva is shown as white, holding the Vedas and rosary in two hands and showing gestures of protection and granting wishes in the other. It is also associated with the western direction and represents our willpower. It represents our mind, taste, and pleasures of life. It represents the fire in our body and mind. This face is Shiva's function as a creative force and is associated with Manipura Chakra. This aspect is associated with Manonmaya Kosha, the sheath covering the soul that consists of the mind. The shloka is Shivam Shantam Jagannatham Lokanugraha Karanam Shivam Ekam Param Vande Shikaraya Namo Namaha. In Vamadeva, the term Vama means left or innocent. Shiva is the north-faced lord and hence is worshipped as Vamadeva. In this form, we can see Shiva in red color wearing ornaments in four hands. He holds rosary and hatchet in two hands and the other two showing symbols of security and granting wishes. This face of Shiva is associated with Shakthi or strength. It represents Maya and the power of action in our body. It is associated with Vijnanamaya Kosha. This face is the form of the universal consciousness limited to the individual mind. The mantra to Vamadeva has considerable healing effect. This is the preserving energy of Shiva and is connected with the air element as well as Anahata Chakra. The prayer in this form is Vahanam Vrishabho Yasya Vasukihi Kantabhushanam Vame Shatidaram Vande Vakaraya Namo Namaha. Aghora is also called Rudra. In this form, Shiva is the south-faced lord. Here, Gora means the dreaded. Hence, Shiva has raw powers and he acts as a destructor. He provides justice and enforces law. He has four faces and nine hands that carry an axe, shield, elephant hook, noose, spear, skull, drum, and rosary in this form. This aspect is associated with the power of the mind and represents the power of knowledge and intellect in a person. Those who worship this form are called Aghoris. This face is associated with Pranamaya Kosha and represents the rejuvenating and dissolving qualities of Shiva and is connected with the water element and Swadhisthana Chakra. The prayer for this form is Mahadevam Mahatmanam Mahapatakanashanam Mahapapaharam Vande Makaraya Namo Namaha. Tatpurusha means Paramatma filled with Sadguna. This form of Shiva is meditative and provides abundant blessings to the Lord. Here Shiva is east facing and hence represents the rising sun. He is shown as golden in color with three eyes and four faces. He wears clothes that are yellow in color and stands with goddess Gayatri. This form of Shiva is also the protector of all living beings. This form is associated with bliss and hence represents our focusing power. This face represents the supreme soul behind the physical being. In its higher manifestation, it is bliss, and in the lower manifestation, it is the concealing power of Shiva. It is connected to the Annamaya Kosha and is associated with the earth element and Muladhara Chakra and is beneficial for increasing focus. Namaste Deva Devesha, Namaste Parameshwara, Namaste Vrishabharuda, Nakaraya Namo Namaha. Ishvara is formed by the combination of Isha and Aishwarya. Hence, Shiva is the lord of all the 14 worlds. Also, in this form, the face of Shiva is towards the sky. This fifth face is facing towards the sky. Shiva is represented in the color of copper, standing alongside a she-goat. He has 10 hands. He carries the Vedas, an elephant hook, a noose, a hatchet, skull, drum, rosary, and trident. The other two hands show the symbol of protection and granting wishes. In humans, it represents the power of their consciousness to realize universal consciousness. This form is associated with Akasha and the Vishuddha Chakra. This is the total energy of Shiva encompassing all attributes of Shiva. This is the face of Shiva that is the revealing power and is associated with the Anandamaya Kosha. The prayer for Ishana is Yatra Kutra Stitam Devam Sarvavyapinam Ishwaram Yalingam Pujayi Nityam Yakaraya Namo Namaha. These five forms and functions of Shiva are essential for our existence, continuation, transformation, purification, and liberation. So worshipping them accordingly is beneficial. Om Namah Shivaya.